everything has been said, and now let's start with our duty here tonight. Let's receive the real stars. Our first award winner offers a cultural, professional, and human-orientated program of academic formation. It was established in 1993 with the aim of restoring the value of human life, where the individual is the main purpose.
The European Award in Medicine 2021 in the training category goes to Universitat Campus Bio-Medico di Roma. Receiving the award, Dr. Gaetano Cupo, ophthalmologist and university tutor.
Thank you all, thank you Antonio, thank you all organization. It's a very pleasure to be here now with you. And I take only 1 minute to explain the organization that we have the fortune to work. The Campus Bio-Medico University of Rome promotes integrated teaching, research and healthcare structures, pursuing as the main and of all its activity, the good of the human person. The university offers students a formation experience aimed at stimulating their cultural, professional, and human growth, proposing the acquisition of skills in spirit of service. Patients are cared for the unit of the material and spiritual needs, and in accordance with the view of the life open to concept of transcendence, it promotes knowledge, interdisciplinary of the science and research in all fields that contribute to the good of the human person and the environment. Thank you so much for this prize. Thank you so much.